Well, Mike, here we are. See, maybe something on the bookshelves can jog my memory. I just don't have anything to say. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. Well, let's just do this anyway. Good morning. It's Saturday, November 20th. And I have nothing to say. I've said that a couple of times in the past, but I think it bears repeating. When you have nothing to say, say what's in your heart. And by this, I'm speaking about praying. You know, there are so many times that when we sit down to pray, we say, oh, I got nothing. I don't have anything to say. I don't know what to say to the Lord. Well, then sit and be quiet and let your heart and your soul speak to the Lord. God desires us to make time for Him. He desires our presence, just like good friends do. You know, when we get together with very good friends, there are many times we don't even talk, and we don't need to, because we're just comfortable in one another's presence. And it should be that way with God as well. There's no need to speak. Just enjoy the presence of being with somebody who loves you so very much. And in His presence, your soul will find many things about which to discuss. God bless you this day and every day of your lives.